In this video, you will learn how to select multiple objects. For that reason, we need to have multiple objects on the screen. We'll be creating three objects. We'll be creating the box, we create the cylinder and the sphere. I start with the box. Cylinder. And the sphere. Now, if you want to select one object, you simply click on it. If I want to select two objects and I click on the second object, the selection from the first object goes away and the second object is selected. If you want to select two objects at the same time, you need to press the shift button and select the first object. So now the shift key is basically used to select multiple objects. The moment you click anywhere on the C plane, all your selections are inverted. There you go. The moment you click outside, all your selections get deselected. If I want to select again the first object and the sphere, simply hold down the shift key and you select. Again, you have both the options. Again, you have both the objects selected. You click outside, the selection goes away. Now suppose you want to select all of them with just one click. You need to drag the mouse from the corner. You make a box big enough to accommodate all three objects. It's very important that the entire object should be within that particular box which you have created, and you simply release your mouse. Now what have you done? All the three objects have been selected. Suppose I make a box, but this time suppose you want to select all the three objects in one click. Right now you are you can simply take a particular corner, you click. As you click, you need to make sure that you make a box which is big enough, which accommodates all the three objects completely. Once you release the mouse, all the three objects are selected. You click outside, the selection gets deselected. Suppose you make a box, but this time you do not intersect all the objects completely. Okay, and you release your mouse. This time this object is not selected. The reason being is that if you drag from the left to the right, the box should be big enough to accommodate all the three boxes. Now if I drag all of them, now the same way, if you drag from the right to the left, even the slightest intersection will get the object selected. Now for example, look at this. So that's the difference between dragging from left to right and from right to left. I will again show you. From right to left, now this time the box is not selected, whereas the cylinder and the sphere are being selected. As it's not intersecting, I simply leave my mouse and these two objects have been selected.